We're interested in looking at the molecular mechanisms of development of the salivary glands. And oral biologists in general are very interested in this because there are many patients that suffer from lack of function of the salivary glands. NIH has specific efforts to try and develop an understanding of how do the salivary glands develop from embryonic cells to a fully differentiated cell that's able to secrete large amounts of protein into the saliva. We're interested in this both because there are real clinical applications in the future, but also because there's not a good systems biology approach for understanding how any tissue is differentiated. So there are many other clinical syndromes or problems where this approach can be applied. And we and others are really trying to understand how can we use the computing power that's available today on top of the understanding from the Human Genome Project to really understand how do you define differentiation of specific cells and specific tissues. So once we have that foundation, then we can talk about what specific treatments can we give to patients. This has the potential, once we understand this, of being able either to have markers to look at loss of function during treatment of patients, so we can monitor how bad is their salivary gland function getting, or we can use treatments to enhance the appropriate signaling pathways to either regrow or enhance the function of the salivary glands.